A creditor can cancel your account if they feel you have violated the terms of your credit card agreement or there's been a significant downturn in your circumstances. If you file for bankruptcy, for example, that is a reason the creditors will cancel your account. When you're in bankruptcy, you can't have credit cards anyway, so keep all of that in mind. You must make payments on time. You must uphold the cardholder agreement to avoid the risk of cancellation.